I was going to get some footage with them scrapping, but I guess they've worn themselves out now. Bailey. Bailey. Blizzard. Bailey. Bailey. had one. I'm back. He's a good boy. He's a good boy. Beady, he's a good boy then. Come here. Beady, oh. He's a good dog, is. He's a good dog, is. Yeah, baby, yeah, he's a good boy. He's a good boy. He's a good boy then. Yes. Baby's a good boy. Yes. Come on then. Seeded and planted. Old. I'm blinded. Bailey. computers everywhere.
Bailey. Bailey. Come here. Come here.
Thank you.
Bailey. Bailey! Come here! Bailey!
Fucking skaters.
There's a good boy. Come here. There's a good boy then. Come here, buddy. Come on in. Come on in. He's a good boy then. Come here. You are going then?
No, I'm blind.
Right. I'll come out, get changed, get a gallon off one and I'll come on out and help you. So did you jump it?
had to break down. I'm just gonna go pick up the brush now. I have to break down this one to try to let my blind up, I think.
Alright. Well, I'll see you in a minute then.
What's up, Bobby Dolly?
He's having a blast.
Good dog.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. See you in a bit. He's a good boy. Come here. Come here. Come here. He's a good boy. He's a good boy. Thank you.
Yeah. Here's a good boy then. It's gone down again?
What's that?
It's gone down again?
Yeah, it's off the rim.
We lifted it on its side before and pushed it from above down to get it sealing.
I can't even do anything about my blinder. The chainsaws and stuff don't work, and there's no reason to take that back there.
Okay. Whatever. I'm gonna go back there and put that tree up, and then some of the driving circuits spread that line real quick, and then we'll do whatever. Because what else do we have to go? Like, culverts. Let's go along with culverts here.
Oh yeah.
I don't know what it's like.
Yeah, she wants proof that I've been up north and whatever.
You didn't go out with some chick or something.
something like that.
Well, that's just not a video.
I know we brought it up here for some reason.
It's nice to keep our blind up.
Huh?
I
want
to
get
my
pine up.
I have to follow the work on the line.
Let's get it up.
Get her up.
Put all this other stuff back.
Bailey. Good boy. Bailey, come here. Back up. Same engine as in the Smythe. Makes plenty of that. What's going on today then?
Huh?
What's going on today?
Some bunch of little maintenance work.
Alright.
Yeah, I want to fill a ditch in, make another trail.
All right,
cut a bunch of weeds.
I can probably stand and watch today then.
Yeah?
With a camera.
There you go. Yeah. Yeah, I can.
Get her done.
Yeah, that's right.
You're mowing that county road. You're mowing that county road.
Down farther, yeah.
Yeah. Oh. You want some help? Want me to hold it? Hang on.
Yeah, maybe if you could just hold it like this, sir.
Bailey's done.
It's a golfing towel.
No, it's a good rag though. I don't want to get all grease hard. There's a bunch of them over there that are old.
Hey, Greg, is there a tape measure out here somewhere?
Yes, there, right, yeah.
Looks like I'll measure up Dan's blind.
Bailey, come here.
Is it? It's a good boy. Yeah, baby, it's a good boy. Sit down. You're a good boy. He's a good boy, yeah. He's a good boy, yeah. Baby.
Drive where we used to stop is about where his bridge is at, but we was probably a half a mile to the west, and then we used to walk a mile back up into that swamp yet. You never see anybody back in there. Then after they logged it off, they put all them roads in there. That was all state road.
It wouldn't be uncommon. A couple years ago, we'd drive through there, you'd see a couple hundred deer.
Yeah. Well, yeah. But that second year that I got on it, I got a 14 point up in there.
Wow.
And we used to get something. Mm.
Yeah. Probably doesn't have the low end torque.
Air ringer?
No, it's got quite a bit of low end torque and stuff, but you can't get down and go as slow as what you can with this because it doesn't have it's just forward, neutral, and reverse, where this one's got low range.
That's the problem I had yesterday.
Hey, you gotta use the Zoom.
That's the problem I said yesterday. I sat down there and had wet balls all day. I'll get out of the way for you. Hang on, we'll just stop this thing up. Yeah.
Because they can't put
it in the center.
And
bring the lighter up. Yeah, I got
all
the
things
in my blinds.
Yeah,
everything
except
in my blinds. Got a
brand. Hey, where'd you get a lighter at the blind
control unit?
Craig needed it to burn off the stuff on the strap.
Everything. Just I got to sit down and figure out that.
Get your lighter.
Yeah, sorry. Yeah.
The biggest part of it was figure it out.
Yeah, I hope so.
It'll fit underneath it.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's a lot easier when you get it hot. A lot easier. A lot better done. Alright, we got
to
flip the partners.
Oh, I know how to ask you.
Since we got up here, you been seeing more deer?
No.
No? This is kind of typical? Nothing over deer?
Oh, you mean this time or all
of them?
No, he's saying since we took over this property, you guys,
we started
have you been seeing more or less or something?
Yeah,
or
yeah, one morning he sees 22 deer, my God.
We kind of figured with John's dog running around.
The first year we were up here, we didn't see shit. So we were like, this property sucks for hunting.
And then last year,
we saw quite a bit.
We seen quite a few deer.
We seen shit.
We seen 22 that morning.
But nothing to...
Putting in these food plots and stuff, too, I think. It's like where we used to hunt, where I was telling you we used to hunt. If you get a buck during deer season and you've got that buck, there's no fat on the inside of it.
Yeah.
And my dad always said that when we started feeding these deer here. These bucks in here are just rolling in fat. Mm-hmm. And he said, you never seen this before. He said, that's got to be from them, from everybody feeding them. Mm-hmm. And I think now putting in these food plots is, I think
it's going to help them up here too.
That's what I think it is.
That's why we're doing it.
We went to Walmart.
Can't hurt, that's for sure.
My son was in Walmart.
They're growing my deers for me.
Fall, after deer season, and they had that biologic.
It was
full draw, and it was,
full draw.
There's another one that lasts for 3 to 5 years. He paid $4 a bag for it. And I said, did they have any?
Bailey, get out. Bailey.
Yep. And so I put some of it in. I worked up two separate spots by that front chain out there. And I put, I don't remember which is which now, but the one, I want to see how good it comes up because everybody says if it comes up. I sent that one year. I sent and got some of that, what is that, Big Tail Institute or something that. Over.
Yeah.
And they sent me some enough to do
Imperial, right?
Yeah, Imperial.
Yeah. The problem with the clover is you gotta have perfect soil conditions. That's what we found out.
You guys throw that clover.
No. So even done anything. See that back field back there, the clover grows real good. That front one grows really good. If actually the front one it grows too good because it crawls itself out and kills out faster.
The clover does?
Yeah.
Because we had a soil sample.
We didn't get clover to
pH
low,
so low
grow for nothing because we had such low pH.
But if you go in that back part now, I don't know how it will do now, but when we put it in there before, this side of the field, the east side of the field, there won't be hardly any clover. You go in that west side, the clover will be coming up pretty good.
He's now, a little higher than the side. It's getting cool.
Yeah, see, you guys,
especially in the back.
See, right? You guys might be down just enough lower, or the ground might be more like that swamp.
Kind of an acid. You dig down about 6 inches, and
you get,
it looks like ash.
Yeah.
It's a real gray soil.
Yeah.
It's almost useless.
When I had that bulldog, I dig down, and you get down about 3 foot, and there's a layer of gravel about 6 inches deep over on ours anyway. And then you go into that water sand and underneath that. But that's what you get. You dig down about so far, and then it was just... It was just gray. I've never seen anything like it. Like you said, like ashes.
It's like ashes.
Yep.
That's what it looks like.
Now, did you have all yours logged out at one time or something?
No, when we bought it, they had logged the center part of it.
Why is it? It seems like as soon as you hit our property, the trees are like double the height.
Well, because they didn't log it until after they logged this over here after they logged ours. Yeah. Or no, before they seen it. They seen this property in a NUCC book.
That's right. Get her done.
How about some whiskey?
A little whiskey out there? Actually, you know what? Save the Budweiser. I'll give you some of that sheep shit around there.
Yeah, but you don't have anything that tastes skunky.
Make an offer?
No, it ain't skunky. Actually, it's Molson's good stuff. Put that Molson on there.
My kisses taste like lager.
But they,
Yeah, we were lucky to come upon this.
Hey, I got some for you video here.
Real estate thing,
Lake City.
No, in Cadillac. We stopped in Cadillac.
Okay, okay.
We stopped in there because remember the guys were coming underneath.
We had to go.
It was just like they had a clock. We come up here Friday, you'd see here Friday night, and you wouldn't see them again for the rest of the weekend. Right. Really cool up in the middle of the week. You'd see here every night.
Bailey. Bailey.
That'd be nice, guys. Be nice.
Bailey.
Be nice, Bailey. You guys.
Get her done.
Get her done.
But Bailey knows he's got the collar on.
Yeah, he's being pretty good. Sit.
Yes. Got the collar of torture.
Good boy. You shake? Good
got,
boy.
Got the torture collar. Coming up then? He is. Oh, there's a fire.
Spidey. Here he is. Really?